These are pretty flowers here at the observation deck. We're exiting here. We have to go through the store there.
Oh, of course you do. You may have to turn that off.
Oh my goodness. Wow. This is, I wonder. Seagulls here. Oh my god, they're right here. And the falls are right here. This is an upstate New York or Canadian sparrow. Sitting there, there, there. This looks very much like the scenes from the movie Niagara, which makes me want to watch it again. Here's where the American Falls go over the precipice. Right there.
Virtually, you'll be able to see it from the back.
That's the Canadian shore. Is this prospect? These are pretty flowers along the... Something has to split the flow of the river so that you have the American Falls and the Canadian Falls. So I'm just wondering what that is. But look at these logs and everything. Can you imagine? I'll say it.
Can you imagine
how strong the wedging must be for these, tree trunks that are,
yeah.
I mean, the flow of the river looks so powerful. This is the arm of the Niagara that goes to Bridal Veil Falls. Just past the arm of Bridal Veil Falls. Over here on Goat Island. Walking down here to Bridal Veil Falls.
Okay. Oh my goodness.
Yeah. We're on one of the sister islands right now.
The question is, do we do anyone running it back?
Everybody,
okay. Late check.
Yeah.
Oh my God. This is the American Falls, really, really